behalf of the Dania Beach Design District, I'd like to welcome you to the city of Dania Beach. Thanks to the Luxe Interiors Design for partnering with us on several initiatives, including tonight's speaker series and the Military Room Makeover program. Special thanks goes out to our talented Military Room Makeover designers and their generous resources, many of whom are here tonight. We also have some of the honored veterans and their families in attendance, so if you have to run across some of their name badges, we'd like everyone to give them a warm welcome.
This evening is giving back, honoring and recognizing people that have made a difference in the community, and we want to start by doing just that. Craig mentioned the Military Room Makeover that was launched back in November, and several designers were chosen to work with veterans and from the local chambers of commerce, and it was an exciting project. It began in November and has come to fruition now, is fully finished, and what we want to do is take a moment right now to honor and thank those designers that gave up so much of their time, hundreds and hundreds of hours.
They were also one of the designers that did the Military Makeover. So let's have a few words with them. Giselle, hello. Nice to see you out. Giselle, what was the most rewarding part of this event?
I think it was the reveal, seeing the joy that it brought them to get them organized, because that was an issue, and give them a home, a cozy room that they feel really good about.
My experience has been wonderful. I've finally had a chance to give back in my career. I met a young veteran who I was able to expose the design world, the world of interior design, to. He's going to be a friend and a client for life. He helped us install, he helped us glue and screw. Well, not quite, Lee. Screw. He helped us glue and screw cabinets and shelves together. Edit. he was completely involved in the process, and we had a lot of fun doing it. It made me feel good. It made them feel good, and they're new friends and clients.
What was the most rewarding part of doing the Military Makeover for you?
The look on my client's face when they walked in the room and saw my giant giraffe that's at the boardroom. Because the day that I sat there working with her in the room, she said to me, you know what my favorite thing is? In spite of everything I want in this room, she's, I love giraffes. She told me they are in that room every single day. They live in that room. They have conversation in that room. They do their homework in there while Mom is doing her homework. Lila has her friends there. They use the bulletin board that hangs out of the giraffe's mouth. The very first day I hung that up, she immediately tagged one of her projects up.
Arnold, can you tell us what was the highlight of this event for you?
The ability to take what I do and give back to somebody who serves our country and went overseas for me. So that was probably the highlight.